He said, "Do you want to hang out tomorrow?" I said, "What about tonight, though?"
Hey guys, what's up? Today is Saturday, and I know I have lots of makeup on right now. This is very unusual. We're doing a photo shoot for the magazine Rouge. It is a UGA fashion magazine, and today is a beauty photo shoot. And so this is behind the scenes of what is going on. Hey guys, so we're the last girls to go in for the big little reveal. We're super so excited.
We're kind of nervous.
Same socks.
Go bananas about
go
it.
Bananas. So we'll see how it goes.
Yay!
Got the best look.
Hey guys, what's up? It's Chloe and this is Abby. Hey. Say hello, introduce yourself.
I'm Abby.
Lovely.
I'm gonna be here a lot.
Yes, that's so true. This is Abby. We are in Alpha Phi together. We are twins. We had our big reveal last night.
You probably already saw it.
Yes, this is a week in the life, in case you couldn't tell.
Yeah.
It's already way halfway through the week, but we just went shopping and
hold on.
Just a little backstory. It's been a chaotic week.
It has.
We had a lot of stuff going on with the sorority.
Chapter meeting.
Yeah, our last COB meeting. We had Big Little. Tonight we have initiation. Ooh. And tomorrow we have formal. And yes. Saying all of that, Abby already got her dress, but I didn't. And so we went shopping today, and I last minute got my dress. Exciting stuff.
It's so cute.
It's
the best.
Oh my gosh.
It was so cheap. Wasn't it $19? Yeah.
But you'll see how I'm looking tomorrow.
Yeah.
And you're just gonna be shocked at that it was $19.
Yeah.
Right now we're at Ulta because we decided to go buy some makeup too. Our bank account is really gonna be
hurting. Yeah, I know. I'm not gonna look at my app. I'm just gonna delete it. Yeah,
but we just wanted to say hello. I wanted to introduce my lovely, amazing twin,
Hi.
Abby. Follow along, and we'll see you on the other side.
Yay! Woo!
Welcome to day, actually it's almost Friday. It's the same day. We are at Crunch Fitness.
And our spray tan we were talking about.
Yeah, did we tell them about our spray tan?
Yeah, in the Ulta.
Okay, you're right. So we just got here and guess how long the wait is? An hour and a half. So this is a great time, but we're also gonna be tanned, so it's worth it, right?
I can't wait, and then I'm gonna go to...
Hey guys, what's up? It's Friday, and we are now headed to Tailgate Athens to do a sponsorship / ambassador /
we're getting paid.
Yes. And so, just follow along.
It's gonna be crazy.
Yeah, it is. Also, peep this nice tan that I got going on. Spray tans are amazing.
Welcome back. This is a day in the life here at UGA. We're with Chloe. She's vlogging too, and we're heading over to Tailgate, which is a shop that we got hired to.
so fine, but her breath is like. She says she wanna dance, but she don't know how to. I'm iced out, ooh, looking like a star. Her name is Jenny, ooh, bitch don't have no panties.
Saturday, and we're having a girls' night.
Yay!
With my gear daddy.
Hey, hey.
Oh my gosh, you're such a lifesaver.
Oh my Godiva, you're so intense.
Bro, Hannah, you got some sweet watermelons.
These babies. Are you a Jolly Rancher? It's like, when we're married.
You know what I really want to do to you? I want to... pop. Pop. Nothing else.
Are you Reese? Because you can have pieces of my heart.
Aww.
I got hey. Midnight munchies for
Are you.
Are you
ice cream? Because I can make you scream.
No, please don't. Solo? Cause I could be your Rolo. So recently I added a emoji of a cow and a bottle of milk next to my ex's name. And you know why? Because my dairy, he is not good for me.
You don't know what they call me? Vanilla, they can't be tamed.
Bye, Kelly.
Bye.
Love you.
Hey guys, what's up? Thank you so much for watching this week in the life. It was so much fun to make, and it was the most eventful week of my life. That was honestly really sad because as I'm making this video, I'm looking back at it and I'm realizing that was my last full, exciting, eventful week of being at UGA. Because of everything happening with Corona and no school, I'm almost positive I'm not gonna have school for the rest of the year. It kinda stinks. But I'm glad I could finish it out with a bang. Lots of fun times, lots of fun memories. And so, yeah, thank you for watching. We'll see how everything ends up with everything that's going on in the news and with this virus. Genuinely, I hope everyone is staying safe and overall taking care of yourself because it's really important. I'll be posting weekly because now I have all the time in the world. So check me out on TikTok, check me out on Instagram. And like and subscribe, guys. Just do it. Support me. Support your girl. Anyways, thank you so much for watching, and I will see you next week.